Так.
So, Dudu, now's your time to go back home. But before that, we would like to give you a special present. I hope you enjoy it. People who likes you send some messages, and we edited some pictures and some movies from your Erasmus year. I hope you don't cry too much, and have a safe travel, have a safe trip, back to Brazil. Enjoy your family and everything you have missed this year here, and come back to Verona. You, Bruna, Daniel, to meet all other Erasmus in Europe, at least before I go back to Brazil. Otherwise, we can meet each other in the Brazilian Carnival or other thing. So, Dudu, don't cry too much.
Before you came into my life, I missed you so bad. I missed you so bad. I missed you so, so. Before you came into my life, I missed you so bad. I missed you so bad. And you should know that. I know it's hard to remember the people we used to be. It's even harder to picture that you're not here next to me. You say it's too late to make it, but is it too late to try? And in the time that you wasted, all of our bridges burned down.
Your stare was holding, ripped jeans, skin was showing. Hot knife, wind was blowing. Where you think
now
you're going,
I'm at
baby?
A payphone trying to call.
Time with the call, I took no time with the fall. You gave me nothing at all, but still you're in my way. I beg and borrow and steal, at first sight and it's real. I didn't know I could feel it, but it's in my way.
I wasted my nights, you turned out the lights. Now I'm paralyzed, just stuck in that time when we called it love. But even the sun sets in paradise.
Where you think you're going, baby? Hey, I just met you, and this is crazy. But here's my number, so call me maybe. It's hard to look right at your baby. But here's my number, so call
Not
me maybe.
Ever after it exists, I will still be hoping you like this. All those fairy tales are full of air. One more stupid love song, I'll be sick.
Where you think you're
now
going, baby? Hey, I just met you.
Home, all of
crazy.
My change I spent.
But here's my number, so call me maybe.
The time's gone, maybe it's all wrong. Where
you
the
baby? But here's my number, so call
I'm
me maybe.
So bad, I missed you so bad. I missed you so, so. Before you came into my life, I missed you so bad. I missed you so bad. So call me maybe.
Well, we have some naked girls here.
Please.
No. Yes.
siamo tanto contenti che tu sei finalmente fuori.
Finalmente,
perché sei no, finalmente diciamo la verità. Dai, dai, diciamo la verità noi.
Sì,
sì, sì, noi siamo messe. Tra quanto?
Ah, sto già filmando. Ah, ah. Sgassato,
finalmente vai via, perché sei uno zingaro di merda, un nero che deve andare a casa sua. Basta, basta, Salento, il Veneto, e basta, torna
sciamu,
a casa.
Bagnoli,
torna.
Sciamu,
bagnoli,
sciamu. Sciamu, bagnoli.
Sciamu, bagnoli, ehi, bella ragazza.
Di gente
razzista.
Razzista,
razzista,
razzista. Razzista. Razzista.
Perché sei veneto non voluto.
Insomma,
esprimiti, devi sei nera. Quindi, sei, quindi Dudu ci mancherai?
Non è vero. Sì, vabbè, ma la sorrisa già che non la devi considerare, quindi insomma.
Esprimiti. Ti diremmo torna a trovarci, però per fortuna sei dall'altra parte del mondo.
Quindi per fortuna non ci verrai a trovare perché costa troppo l'aereo.
Quindi gli immigrati devono stare a casa propria. Racista.
Racista.
Lui è italiano anche.
Italiano.
Dupla cittadinanza.
Beh, che lei è italiana e pure sembra crucca.
E anche ti sei italiana. Ecco, adesso sono italiana. Basta.
Stiamo facendo vedere la realtà della situazione. La Sonia che cerca di smerdarmi.
Salutiamo.
Smerdarmi.
Sentiamo.
Ciao.
Subiendo para abajo, bajando para arriba, perdiendo imperdibles que tú no querías, que a gusto en tu colchón, bañado en sudor.
Vámonos, vámonos.
Me encuentro a la luna que estaba dormida, estas no son horas, pregúntale al día qué vamos a hacer hoy, para darle color. El chipirón, todos los días sale el sol, chipirón, todos los días sale el sol, chipirón. Soñando en tus dagas, perdiendo la vida, cruzando fronteras que no eran prohibidas, hagamos el amor, Luyamos y yo. Que noche más corta, que nunca termina, que ganas de verte y comerte la vida, y ya ha llegado el sol, chispilla y calor. El chipirón, todos los días sale el sol, chipirón, todos los días sale el sol, chipirón, todos los días sale el sol. Sale el sol, chipirón, todos los días sale el sol, chipirón, todos los días sale el sol.
He's in every top 10. So, the time has come for you two to go back home. How do you feel? I guess you would have probably mixed feelings, but take my advice, go back home. Enjoy all those things and all those people that you missed. Have a Christmas at home with the sunny weather and the sea. have mommy's food. And maybe later you will start missing us. Okay, I'm kidding. What else? I hope you enjoyed your Erasmus year. I hope that you made a lot of new friends, you had a lot of new experiences, you improved your English and your Italian, probably your Greek, your Romanian, your Turkish, I don't know what else. And hopefully you will come back soon. Am I right? Okay, we are coming to Brazil anyway. You know, there is World Cup, there are Olympics, and you know, we kind of like traveling, so with the first occasion, we're gonna book 2 bilhetes para Brazil. And maybe we will know Portuguese at this point. Okay, I don't know what else to say. I'm really bad in these videos. This is probably the 11th one, I think. Maybe, or maybe more. Have a safe trip back home. Enjoy Christmas, and we will keep in touch.
Oye, sí, de nuevo aquí Rodríguez para ti.
¡Tacata!
¿Tú sabes qué cosa es el tacatá? ¿Te gusta el tacatá? A mí me gusta cuando las mamitas hacen tacatá.
¡Tacatá, bro!
Dale, mamacita, con tu tacatá. Dale, mamacita, tacatá. 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 Mira cómo dice mi tacatá. Que empiece la fiesta, tacatá. La gente bailando el tacatá. Todo el mundo gritando, tacatá. Sube el volumen de tacatá. Mueve tu culito, tacatá. También el pechito, tacatá. Romano esa pieza, tacatá. Oye, para la gente que le gusta el tacatá, ahora digo, ataca bro, ataca yo, el mío también. Que basta ya, despierta muchacho, llegó el tacatá, que a todos les gusta. Ay mamá, te veo atacado y bien sofocado, escribiendo cositas desesperado, invento una cosa nueva, la hao.
Tacatá, bro,
dale mamacita con tu tacatá, dale mamacita, tacatá, dale mamacita con tu tacatá, dale mamacita, tacatá, dale mamacita con tu tacatá, dale mamacita, tacatá, dale mamacita con tu tacatá, dale mamacita, tacatá. Mira cómo dice mi tacatá. Buena que hago con amor para todas las nenas. Dale, tómate un vaso de agua con canela y verás muchachitos te pasan las penas. No juegues conmigo que yo soy candela. Tú sabes que yo soy el rey de las nenas. Oye muchacho, tú sabes que soy candela. Tú sabes que soy el rey de las nenas. El que pone la cosa buena. Que ya todo el mundo sabe que los cantes de La Habana.
Tacta, tacata.
Dale mamacita con tu tacata. Dale mamacita, tacata. Dale mamacita con tu tacata. Tacata, dale mamacita con tu tacata, dale mamacita, tacata, dale mamacita con tu tacata, dale mamacita, tacata. Mira cómo dice mi tacata, que empiece la fiesta, tacata. La gente bailando el tacata, todo el mundo gritando, tacata. Sube el volumen de tacata, mueve tu culito, tacata. También el pechito, tacata, que empiece la fiesta, tacata. Hacete tacata que te gusta a ti, mami.
Tacta, tacata. ¡Tacata, bro!
Bebé.
Ya.
do something stupid, but
we are not stupid.
No,
sorry,
so,
Dudu.
Vamos,
vamos, vamos, vamos, vamos,
vamos. Yeah. Ciao, Dudu.
Ciao, Dudu. Sei bello. Sei molto bello.
We are gonna miss you so much.
Mangia che va. Molto.
Come back to Europe and come to Spain to see us, please.
To mangiare.
Kisses.
Ciao, Dudu. Questo è il metro di Madrid.
Guarda, che bello.
Tu eres cachondo.
Ti ha chiamato.
Ciao. Ti vogliamo bene.
Ok, after all these videos, we only want to say that we are going to miss you so much.
And we enjoyed the Erasmus with you.
So... So, be happy in Brazil again.
Be water,
my friend. And we hope to see you again.
We miss you.
In Brazil. In Brazil. Ciao.
Open Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. 여자, 커피 한 잔에 여유를 아는 품격 있는 여자 밤이 오면 심장이 뜨거워지는 여자 그런 반전 있는 여자 너는 선어해 낮에는 너만큼 따사로운 그런 선어해 커피 식기도 전에 원샷 때리는 선어해 밤이 오면 심장이 터져버리는 선어해 그런 선어해 오빠 강남 스타일 강남 스타일 오빠 강남 스타일 강남 스타일 오빠 강남 스타일 이때다 싶으면 묶었던 머리 푸는 여자 가렸지만 웬만한 노출보다 야한 여자 그런 감각적인 여자 나는 선어해 점잖아 보이지만 놀 땐 노는 선어해 내가 되면 완전 미쳐버리는 선어해 근육보다 사상이 울퉁불퉁한 선어해 그런 선어해 오빤 강남 스타일 강남 스타일 오빤 강남 스타일 강남 스타일 오빤 강남 스타일
Hey, sexy lady
오빤 강남 스타일
Hey, sexy lady
오빤 강남 스타일 오빤 강남 스타일
Hijo de una puta.
Hello.
Hello, Eleni. How are you?
Fine.
What are you doing in Verona?
I don't know. 반 강남 스타일.
두두, 이세 말라카스. Stay here in Europe so that we can visit you whenever we want. We love you. I love you so, so much. You are the best.
Io ti amo e tu lo sai.
Sotto i raggi del sole.
Ma mi chiedo come fai.
Com'è bello sognare.
A restare dove stai.
Abbracciato con
per
te.
Ore al sole senza alzarti mai. Io ti amo e tu lo sai.
A quei passi dal mare.
Ma mi chiedo come fai.
Com'è bello sentire.
A restare dove stai. Sole senza alzarti mai. Neanche siamo in spiaggia che tu già ti sei sdraiata. Guardi il sole in faccia con la faccia impiastricciata. Di quella robaccia che ti sei comprata. Il sole ti ha già stregata. Al sole sto male, ci vuole una passeggiata. Permesso, mi scusi, non passo la spiaggia affollata. Scotta la sabbia, scotta e arroventata. Mia che giornata. Io ti amo e tu lo sai.
Sotto i raggi del sole.
Ma mi chiedo come fai.
Com'è bello sognare.
A restare dove stai.
Abbracciato con
per
te.
Ore al sole senza alzarti mai.
Le labbra mai dolcissime. Un profumo di salsedine. Sentirò per tutto il tempo di questa estate. Quando il viso tuo nerissimo tornerà di nuovo pallido, questi giorni arrivano.
Ciao Dudu, mi ricordo anche adesso il tuo primo giorno a Verona, quando sei arrivato in San Vitale con i tuoi genitori e noi eravamo tutti nella cucina di San Vitale. Anche se siamo stati insieme per poco tempo rispetto a tutto il tempo che l'hai vissuto a Verona, ho tanti bei ricordi con te, mi manchi e ti vorrei vedere almeno un giorno nella nostra vita, di vivere un altro giorno di Erasmus tutti in San Vitale. Ti voglio bene. Kisses. Bye bye e ti aspettiamo in Romania.
Hey, gosh, it's really hard to realize that it's a farewell video, but actually it's not a farewell video, it's like see you soon video. And I'd love to say that it was really nice to meet you, and I wish you all the best in the future, and to reach everything you want, and just do whatever makes you happy in life, because you know that's the main thing, I think. It's really hard to realize that I won't find anyone in the room on the ground floor, but I hope that the atmosphere and the friendship we made in this house will go through the years and ages. And just in case you're gonna come to Latvia or England, just let me know.
Hi Dudu, I am missing you too much after some time, so just we lived together for long time, not so long time, but just for 2-3 months, but I think our living is fruitful, and don't forget me, because we are the best friend. Yeah.
Now.
What am I going to say?
Why?
No. Okay, I will miss you, Dudu. I will really miss you. Okay, love you, and take care, and... che fa finio? And obrigado. Ciao.
Ma tu man.
White Manico! White Manico!
É desde a câmera.
Eduardo, saudades. Saudades.
Saudades.
Saudades.
Saudades.
Saudades.
Chupa minha teta.
Chupa minha teta. Saudades. Chupa minha teta.
Ok.
Vai tomar no cu.
Vai tomar no cu.
Vai fanculo.
Vai fanculo.
Faz isso, Eduardo.
Stai calma. Stai calma, Dudu. Stai zitto. Girl, vaffanculo!
Actually, there are lots of things to say, but I cannot tell anything. I really like to meet you again. Oh, and I'm glad to know you, and... No, no! Okay. I'm really glad to know you and
bye.
You're so important, you're very important for all of us, I know, and we are so glad to meet you, and we all love you. We really didn't want to say goodbye, so, but you know, you have to go, we are here, maybe we can meet in the future, we love you all, we all love you, and we really gonna miss you, really, so much, and I hope you will have brilliant future, we know. And that's all. I don't want to talk too much.
Ciao?
I know. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You all teach me all of them. Thank you very much. Obrigada. Obrigada. And enjoy your life. And that's all. We all love you. I love you.
Talk to him.
Pode ser o lugar mais perigoso de São Lento. A 6 metros.
Can you blow my whistle, baby? Whistle, baby.
5 metros de profundidade.
Girl, I'm gonna show you how to do it. Start real slow. You just put your lips together and you come real close. Can you blow my whistle, baby? Whistle, baby. Here we go.
Valeu, Dudu!
Never lose it.
gonna show you how to do it, and we start real slow. You just put your lips together and you come real close. Can you blow my whistle, baby? Whistle, baby.
Dall'Italia con furore!
Ehi, hey, Dudu! Ehi, hey, Dudu, sei un coglione!
Si credeva con lo stallone?
Yo, yo!
Batti con le favela, la zingara! Fatti a fare un gran pifone!
Bravo!
Ciao, Dudu!
Dudu, ehi! Le favela!
Alle favela con furore! Se ne va un amicone!
Si credeva un gran stallone?
Invece è un gran coglione!
Coglione! Zingaro! Ciao, Dudu!
This is the amazing apartment of Femi and Caterina, and this is a nice, how do you call it?
Wardrobe.
Wardrobe.
The very best wardrobe.
Okay, let's see your clothes. What do you have here?
I have here.
Oh my god!
O papa chegou. O papa chegou.
It's a crazy door.
No, my husband is coming home. You shouldn't be here. No, the cameras.
And
you light it down.
Hey, guy, what are you doing here?
He was just checking.
That's my house. That's my house.
I was doing nothing.
That's my house. That's my
the
house.
The wardrobe because it
yeah,
broke.
She was just. I'm the pizza delivery.
What are you doing naked? What are you doing naked here?
Huh?
What are you doing naked here?
I'm not naked, man.
Yeah. Okay, if I show you.
It was hot in there. That's why he took off.
You're naked.
I'm naked. I deliver pizza. Naked. That's my job. We are the Naked Pizza Company.
Inside the
wardrobe. That's our policy.
Policy.
And if the woman is married...
Eu te amo. Te amo.
Sene se virum. Saia pô. Sene se virum.
I'm crying a lot because Erasmus is over.
Está acabando.
Erasmus is acabando.
Erasmus is acabando.
As a friend of mine would say, Poverino.
Oh, Hazi.
Poverino, man.
In Erasmus, I learned how to count in Turkish. Bir.
Or in Italian.
Olha.
Se não é de vero, é isso que se distante com a... Se
o pinhão não canta, cara.
Que eu vou ter venido com a... Guardar um pouco più. Esse tempo posso desculpar a tutta ragazza. Me fa felice. Vou desculpar a greca. Quella que eu vi em cima a me. Essa no Itália. Tchau, greca. Tudo bem, né?
Ah,
é bem da me. Oggi.
Ô, Ricardo. Tu nunca coloca esse vídeo em lugar nenhum.
Ok.
Dart.
São Leão, opa. São Leão. Faça assim, com as duas mãos.
Daniel, aqui, ó.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Que isso, é entrevista agora, Maria?
Em Polish.
Entrevista agora. Zrubmi Dobja. Teras.
amor me quema, la música suena, la noche de cristales, belleza el cielo. El amor me quema, la música suena, la noche de cristales, belleza el cielo.
O malé assim pra lá, o matelano de samba.
Chegando à final, esse ano que eu espero que tu tenha aproveitado demais, eu tenho certeza que tu aproveitou demais. Conheceu pessoas que foram a tua família durante um ano, meio ano, e com certeza tu se tornou uma pessoa muito especial para todas elas, assim como para mim. Eu posso falar que, principalmente nesses últimos 6 meses, tu e a Bruna foram a minha família, que em Verona, essa convivência diária, eu acho que foi demais. Eu espero que a gente se reencontre, seja no Brasil, seja aqui em Verona novamente, ou nesse mundo lá fora. E fica de olho que agora tem algumas outras pessoas que vão te mandar algumas mensagens. Espero que tu tenha boas recordações assistindo esse vídeo. Um abraço, boa viagem e nos vemos por aí.
Então, Dudu, eu lembro o dia que eu te conheci na Univille, te achei o cara mais metido do mundo, e quando cheguei em Verona, tive uma ideia totalmente diferente de ti. Foi o primeiro a me ajudar, o primeiro a me dar a mão e estar sempre do meu lado. Queria te agradecer por isso, por todas as vezes que tu me ajudou. Te pedir desculpa pelas nossas brigas, que foram várias, por ter me aguentado. E felizmente eu vou ter o privilégio de estar contigo mais que os outros. A gente basicamente mora na mesma cidade. A gente vai poder se ver todo dia. Então eu vou poder se aguentar todo dia. E espero que nossa amizade dure muito e muito tempo. E é isso, obrigada por esse ano e boa viagem pra ti. E um beijo.
Oi! Dudu, how you doing, mate? You better be drunk while you're watching this, because I'll be drinking a lot of this, because I want you to be celebrating in style your last party in Verona. But anyway, just wanted to say hi. Really, really sorry I haven't been able to visit you in Verona this term. I'm gutted I'm gonna miss you. When I come later. But anyway, I really hope you're enjoying your last few days at Verona. Make sure you celebrate hard. I just wanted to say that it's been an absolute pleasure spending like the last 5 months or so when I was in Italy with you. Like, you were a great friend, and we had some funny times, but very, really, really good times. I hope you have a great time back in Brazil with your beautiful girlfriend and your course and your family and all of that. I want to wish you all the best. Hopefully I'll be able to come to Brazil at some point, like maybe next summer. I'll keep you updated. Hopefully you won't kick me out. But all the best. Gonna miss you. Gonna miss you a lot. Maybe see you in the future.
E aí, meu querido? Cara, eu queria fazer esse vídeo aí, até sair do plantão agora, tomei um banho, quis fazer esse vídeo aí, porque pra mim, cara, tu foi um cara demais no Erasmus. Foi um exemplo para mim do jeito que eu tinha que viver o Erasmus. E eu vi o Erasmus de uma maneira diferente depois que eu vi o jeito que tu vivia o Erasmus. E eu gostaria de agradecer para ti por ter sido uma pessoa tão legal assim, cara, com todos nós. E eu garanto que todo mundo aí aproveitou bastante a tua companhia. E tu foi uma pessoa essencial para todo mundo viver o Erasmus do jeito que a gente viveu. Cara, essa foi mais ou menos a parte séria do negócio. Eu quis fazer um negócio longo, mas não consegui. E eu queria dizer assim, ó, sempre que tu quiser vir pro Rio Grande do Sul, eu tenho essa minha churrasqueira aí pra testar um churrasco, um negócio assim. Sempre que tu quiser, cara. Espero que a gente se veja logo, antes do final. E eu queria dizer uma última coisa muito séria pra ti. Uma frase que sempre que eu ouvir vai me lembrar de ti, da Bruninha, mas principalmente de ti. Que é mais ou menos assim. E aí, ele puxou o seu monstro! Falou, querido, a gente se vê, meu.
Hey, Dudu, Marcelo Nangager. Well, I hope you had a wonderful year and that you're living with the best memories and that you're coming back sooner or later. We'll take care with your life back home and good luck with everything you do. And well, since this is a video and you can put it anytime in slow motion. Remember that? So, one, two, three. So good luck with that, and keep in touch.
Uau, olha ali aquela mina.
Tá.
Bem direitinha.
Dudu, meu doge. I know you're gonna get bored seeing all these videos, but what can you do? People just love you now, and get used to it. Don't you worry, Malaka, you are still in our hearts, even if you go far and far away. But I'm pretty, pretty sure you will miss us, see? This is kind of the first weird part. You'll get used to it. Now, you just have to know that your biggest luggage won't be your bags and all that you have to carry till home, but will be your gigabytes, let's say, of memories we have together, tons of memories we have together. They will always stick by you, and you can just call us or write us when you feel lonely. I know you're not gonna feel lonely ever, but anyway, this is the good part. Erasmus is, let's just say, freaking great, okay? You get the point. Anyway, let me tell you just one more thing. Your dream came true now, Malakia! You are popular. You have just too many friends that will miss you and want to share their kisses and hugs and best wishes for you. I'm not gonna say you have the best in life, and I hope your dreams will come true, because I know they will. And you're gonna tell me all about it later. Just meanwhile, try to sleep in the plane, not to get your jet lag that bad. And just one more thing, you will be really, really proud of me. Você tá meu coração para sempre, eh? Brasileiro, how was that? Anyway, miss you. Have a good trip, enjoy your last days, and don't drink too much, just a little bit. Anyway, kisses, kisses, and I hope to hear you soon on Skype, or just text me, or write me, or whatever. Kisses, kisses. Mwah! And yeah, this is my bedroom. I have one there. I have somebody else who wants to say hi. Hello! Mwah! We miss you, Dudu! Tchau, brasileiro!
Diferentão!
Fala, Dudu. Tranquilo, velho? Então, tô gravando esse vídeo só pra dizer que foi sensacional ter te conhecido nesse semestre em Verona, cara. Provavelmente o melhor da minha vida e o melhor da tua vida também. Quero dizer que agora que tu tá indo embora, que todo mundo curtiu muito te conhecer. Tu é uma pessoa muito legal, cara. Que tu continue assim pra sempre, velho. E agora que tu voltar pro Brasil, já convidamos. É certo que tu vai vir aqui pro Sul e vamos fazer uma festa junto aí. Feito, cara. Aquele abraço. Falou.
Hey Dudu, hi! I remember when I arrived in Vitale for the first time. You were the one that I met, and I said, what a nice guy from the first day that I met you. I will miss you a lot, Dudu. Take care of you. Keep it from me. Bye.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Oh, what fun it is to ride a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Ella Dudu, there's no jingle bells, it's just me. Greetings from my frosty world. You're more than welcome to come here if you want to ski, if you want to enjoy the winter. So, here it snowed. I know in Brazil it's not like that. I could come visit you. Well, anyway, lots of warm kisses from you, from here to you. I'm very happy to have met you, Dudu. You're a really, very great guy. Tantissimi auguri. Sei un bravo, bravo ragazzo. Remember this? Well, I didn't write to you, but still, I send you warm kisses. And by the way, yesterday I was shitting, not naked and without smoking. But anyway, I remembered you. So, lots of kisses, have fun back there, have a nice trip, and don't you ever forget. Erasmus once, Erasmus forever. Love you, bye-bye.
It's like, how is that Brazilian song you were singing here in Verona last year? I don't remember, was it?
I can't do it. Okay, it's over, it's over.
Yeah. One, two, three.
Nene, no me se tira cariño. Vamos a ser fetal y mariti pa bruar. No me no se tira más en ir a te encontrar de nuevo. No me se tira cariño. Vamos a ser fetal, I don't know the lyrics. Nene, 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 nene. Stop it. Okay, this was my first and my last performance of my favorite song, and it's also for you, Mapangulo. I still remember when you first came in San Vitale. Are you taping?
Yes.
Ah, you and your family, we said, oh, nice guy, cool guy, cute guy.
Boring.
But afterwards we realized about Dudu Mondo, and when somebody's talking and you can see Dudu what? Sorry, thank you again, but still I will miss that Dudu. I'm really happy that we met, and we met everyone, and all of us, to San Vitale. Don't destroy it.
No.
And I thank the whole universe that made us meet together. So I wish you a safe trip back home, and I promise that for sure we will meet again. I'm gonna come to Brazil to drink some caipirinha with you. And I really, Hey, now stop it! Okay, I love you so much. Please don't forget our Greek words, because you will probably need them one time. And I send you many kisses.